Hello and welcome to Study Times. I am Jyoti Thawana. Today I am going to tell you the current affairs of 29th January 2017. So let's begin. Nitin Gadkari announces to develop 1253 km road in Assam as national highway. Inheritance court for non-Muslims to be set up in Abu Dhabi, and the Abu Dhabi is the capital of UAE, and the currency of UAE is UAE dirham, and the president of UAE is Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan. RBI gives final license to India Post to start payment bank operations. India's largest startup incubator to be built at Hubli. Indian Navy issues RFI to procure 57 carrier borne fighter jets. Australian Open Tournament 2017, it's an overview, and it was held in Melbourne, Australia, and the winner in men's category is Roger Federer, and in women's category the winner is Serena Williams. Abul Hossein wins 2017 Kolkata Marathon. World Leprosy Day was celebrated on 29 January 2017 in the overall world. And there is a mistake, okay. President Mukherjee launches Pulse Polio Program on National Immunization Day. IMD to set up weather stations in 660 districts by 2019. IMD stands for India Meteorological Department, and it was formed in 1875. Its headquarters is in Mausam Bhavan, New Delhi, and its director is Dr. K.J. Ramesh. Thanks for watching my video. Do like my video, comment on my videos, and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.